I've got five. Hang on. I have. Yeah. Some news, baby. Oh, God, this is gonna be bad. But if Venti doesn't come home, that will at least be pity towards Yelan.
Bruh.
Obviously, Shao. Diluc. Barbara? Yeah, Barbara. Barbara and Kazuha? I don't know. You better come home. I'll be very upset. All right. No better time to do it than now. Let's go! Number one.
Bruh.
Now wait. I'm either gonna be very happy, or this is about to be very bad. Ooh! Are you fucking kidding me?
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Alright guys, it's been a great stream. I will see you all Friday. What the?
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine. When you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
They really had me in the first half. They really did. Am I too late? Did you get Ayato yet? We did get Ayato. We did. And now we're trying for Venti. And This is what we got. Get out of my face. Get out of my face, kitchen. It was my first pull. It was my first pull. I only have 50 left. Please come home. Barbados, please come home. Number two. After pity. Number three, pity. You have to believe. Yes, that's how manifesting works. That's how manifesting works. I fully believe he will come in the next 30 pulls. I know it. I know it in my heart. I can feel it. I knew it before the stream began, and it's gonna happen. Okay. I'm tired of seeing Xiangling. 20 pulls left. I'm shaking again. Please, Venti, please, Venti, please, Venti. C20 Xiangling. But this is the last full pull. Not one, but two. Venti cosplays. Not one, but two fucking Venti cosplays. He has to come home.
Wait a minute!
Alright.
Who are you?
Full pull. Here we go. Boost! Barbados. Fuck! Fuck! Venti! Where are you? I'm getting really nervous. I'm getting really nervous. Really, really nervous. Oh god, I'm shaking, I'm shaking. I have to pee. I want to keep pulling, but I have to pee so bad. I'm not gonna pee my pants for Venti. Or maybe. Fuck. I can't, I don't know if I can look. Should I look or should I not look for these? I'm not gonna look. Please, Venti, please. That was two. Number three. Number three. Let's go, Venti. Let's go. This is it. This is it. If I don't get Venti in these next seven pulls, I am going to make you guys watch my last YouTube video.
Why are you all bullying right, me?
Number four. This is it. He's coming home. He's coming home. Just not on this pool. This one. I'm getting real nervous. Real fucking nervous. I had 117 wishes at the beginning of this stream. I got Ayato, and I had 60 wishes left. So, I decided to pull for Venti, and I got Kuching in the first fucking pull. This is where we're at. He has to come home. If not, I'm making you all watch my latest YouTube video.
Bruh.
So he better come home, because that shit is cringe.
Come on.
Come on, Venti. Let's go, Venti. If I don't get Venti, I'll make you suffer more.
Oh, God.
Whale? No. Fuck. Me. All right. I have 3 wishes left. Now, this is really it. The final boost.
Oh, you motherfucker! Oh, you elusive motherfucker!
Let's see what we've got here. But, look at this. We got 4 wishes. We have 4 wishes, so here we go. Here we go, guys. Damn, is that really all I have? It's only 4 wishes?
Bruh.
All right, let's boost. He's gotta come home. He has to. What did you say was soft pity 16? Or 12? No, 16. 12 is soft pity, right? 16 is full pity? Okay, yeah. So we're at soft pity. Yeah, we're at soft pity.
Let's get this shit. Let's get this shit.
Alright, Venti, please come home. Please. I beg of you. Fuck. 2. Let's go. God damn it.
Where are you?
Boost. We're running out of wishes here. Look at who it is. The boy comes home.
Yeah.
Oh god, I knew it. I knew it was coming. I knew he was coming home. I knew it was today. There he is, ladies and gentlemen.
Didn't keep you waiting, did
it's
I?
It's the boy. The boy is home. We have 1 wish left. We're saving the rest for Yelan. We're saving the rest for Yelan. Fucking did it. Yes. I'm so happy. God, I'm so happy. That fucking time. About fucking time this freaking little bastard came home. About time this stupid little bastard came home. Now I'm gonna abuse him. I'm going to bully the fuck out of him because he deserves it for being an elusive motherfucker. Like and subscribe, and thanks for watching.